Hello friends, I am Dr. Laksha Khatri, and as we all know that Ukraine is under quarantine period due to the COVID-19 situation. So we are going to go inside the hostel and we are going to see that how the students are staying inside the hostels during this quarantine period. Are they facing any kind of problems or they are safe here? What is the situation here? So let's start from here. Here you can see that everywhere there are the precautions for the students to follow, and there are many helpline numbers here the students can follow. This helpline number, and here the instructions are written about the online classes for the students. And you can also see that it's written that you can get a free medical mask from the dormitory commandant. It means that our hostel commandant, she gives the masks to students every time, free of cost, whenever they want to go out. किसी बच्चे को अगर नहीं समझ आता है कि वो पैनिक हो जाते हैं कि ऐसी सिचुएशन में क्या करना चाहिए, तो सारे इंस्ट्रक्शंस यहाँ पे दिए गए हैं. और यहाँ पे स्पेशल इंटरनेशनल स्टूडेंट्स के लिए फूड है जो कि प्रोवाइड किया जाता है. ऑनलाइन ये लोग फूड ऑर्डर कर सकते हैं. एंड ऑन आवर एंट्रेंस वी हैव द मामा. शी चेक्स आवर टेम्परेचर डेली. द स्टूडेंट्स व्हेन दे गो आउट, शी चेक्स आवर टेम्परेचर. And all the antiseptic is kept here. Like, you can sanitize your hands and then only we are allowed to go inside. And also we have our ID cards, so which we can use and we can go inside. And there are timings for the hostel students to follow. That is morning 10 to 12 and evening also 6 to 8 o'clock they can go out, and after that they can stay inside the hostel. So we sanitize our hands here, and then the mama will check my temperature. And now we can go inside the hostel. Okay, so today we are in the V.N. Karazina's boys hostel, and let's ask the boys that how they are staying in this quarantine period and how their studies are and all that. So let's ask the boys itself. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Hi.
So which university do you study?
V.N. Karazina.
So can you please tell me something about how your studies are going on in this quarantine period and what is going on in your universities now?
Yeah, our studies are going very well. It was going in an app which is called as Zoom. They were giving us tasks and homeworks which we do time to time and submit them in their app.
Okay.
Our tests were also going on. We submit our tests in that app and suddenly we get our results.
Okay. And so
study
materials are provided by the university, and
yes,
then you give your exams and
yes,
then you get the results.
All study materials they send in that app only.
Okay.
And we open that app and we read all those materials and then we are tested.
Okay, so tell me something, that if you subscribe, there is any doubt regarding studies, so then how you clarify that doubt?
Then we personally mail to our teacher.
Yes.
So suddenly
we
realize this.
So you come to the teachers and then they reply to you.
Yes.
Then what about the exams and all that? Also are conducted regularly on the regular basis?
On the regular basis means they give tests day by day.
Okay.
Then all tests in a combined way, they take in the end of the week, they take the test and we get our results.
So means all the tests are day by day and then the combined result is given to you for that?
At the end of the week.
So your studies are not affected by this one?
Not.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
So you study in which university?
V.N. Karazina.
Okay. So can you tell me something about the rules and regulations of V.N. Karazina hostel?
Rules and regulations in this period, this quarantine period, is very strict. We used to get 4 hours in a day to go out, 2 hours in the morning and 2 hours in the evening.
Okay.
We used to go to take our essential food items and come back because the food items are bounded to us.
Okay.
Okay. Properly told that you have to use the masks, use the sanitizers, stop social gathering this time, and can't make social gathering this time because of this coronavirus.
Yeah, because this is for the safety
of our students.
Okay, so what message you want to give to your fellow friends who are watching this?
Don't do social gathering, maintain the personal hygiene, okay, and be in home and stay safe.
Okay. And tell me something about that, how the hygiene is maintained inside your hostel.
The hygiene is properly maintained in our hostel. There is a mamas who used to clean the hostel properly.
Mm-hmm.
They used to clean the kitchens, bathrooms regularly. They come every hour to check whether there is any garbage or anything in the hostel, and they used to clean it.
Okay, thank you so much.
And
let's ask the students about how they are given the medications. As we can see, they all are wearing masks. So let's ask them, from where did they get all this mask and everything? So can you tell me that from where did you get this mask, and what about the medications provided here? Are they free of cost, or what is the situation?
Yeah, our hostel provide every medicines, and like for fever, flu, cough,
mm-hmm.
they provide everything. And now whatever the situation is going on, they also provide us with masks, sanitizers, and these all are free of cost.
Okay, so if suppose a student has any fever or something, so to whom do you contact?
Yeah,
in emergency.
In emergency, we contact our hostel in charge.
Hostel monitors.
Yeah.
Okay.
Monitor. He is available every 24/7. So he came immediately and took
action.
Yeah.
And they help you on the spot, that all the mask and medications
yeah.
are provided by the hostel itself.
Yes.
Okay, so what message you want to give to your friends?
Just don't panic, and this situation will go out soon. So stay home and stay safe.
Okay. Thank you so much. So after talking to them, we know that now the studies of the students are also not affected, and students are maintaining their own personal hygiene, and medications are provided in the hostel. Everything is available in the hostel itself. That's for the students, they don't have to go out for the unnecessary things. They go out only when it's very necessary, and there is a special timing which is bound to students, that is morning 2 hours and in the evening 2 hours. So they go in the time and they come back. So as we can see, then the one student is coming and he has one parcel in his hand. So let's ask him that what is inside the parcel and what is it. Hello. How are you?
I'm fine.
So which university do you study?
I'm studying B.N. Rajan University.
So I can see one parcel in your hand and on your bag. So what is inside it?
So it's a food from the mess. Like it's an Indian mess, so we get the food from the mess. Like due to this current quarantine situation, we have to bring the food in the hostels. Like before this situation, we used to go to the mess and have food over there, but right now, like, a student gets around food for 10 people in the hostel, and then we eat in the hostels only.
So before you used to go and have your food inside
yes.
the mess,
yes.
and then now you bring your food inside the hostel
yes.
and you eat the food
in the hostel.
So one student goes and brings the food for 10 people
yeah.
and then you have it. So are you facing any kind of like problem regarding food or something?
No, it's totally comfortable. We get morning,
breakfast
and lunch, dinner,
and
evening.
Okay. So, can you show us
what
is inside
your
food?
So, today it's rice, dal,
oh.
and halwa. Also, it's a specialty today.
Okay.
So,
all the food is
yes,
Indian
it's
food.
Yes, all the food is Indian.
And it's tasty.
It's very tasty.
Okay. So, you are not facing any problem regarding food or anything here?
No, it's completely comfortable.
Okay, thank you. Let's ask the girls staying in hostel that are they facing any problems, are their studies affected or not, and what about the food facilities they are provided inside the hostel. So let's know from the girls itself. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine.
So due to quarantine period and due to this COVID-19 situation, are your studies affected or not?
We are following all quarantine protocols. हमारी स्टडीज ऑनलाइन कंडक्ट की जा रही है, ऑनलाइन ऐप्स के थ्रू हमारी वीडियो कॉल पे टीचर से
कॉन्फ्रेंस कॉल पे बात हो जाती है,
बात होती है, उससे हम टीचर से इंटरेक्ट कर पाते हैं. हमारी ऑनलाइन टेस्ट कंडक्ट की जा रही है, हमें स्टडी मटेरियल्स प्रोवाइड की जा रही है.
एंड आपको कोई डाउट वगैरह कुछ क्वेरीज हो तो आप फिर कैसे क्लियर आउट करते
हैं? हमारे टीचर्स ऑनलाइन वीडियो कॉल के थ्रू हमारे डाउट्स क्लियर कर देती है, बहुत कोऑपरेटिव है.
ओके.
सो ओवरऑल हमारी स्टडीज पे पूरा ध्यान है.
So your studies are not affected and the semester is continuing as it was before. Yeah. So what message you want to give to all the people in hostel and those who are in India?
Stay at home and be safe.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So let's ask our next girl that how are the food facilities over here and how is the hygiene maintained over here and what are the medical facilities they are being provided here. Hello.
Hello.
So please tell me something about the hygiene maintained in your hostel. What precautions are the people in hostel taking for this COVID-19 situation?
हमें यहाँ हॉस्टल में सारी मेडिकल फैसिलिटीज़ प्रोवाइड की जा रही है, और जब भी हमें बाहर जाना होता है तो हम पूरा प्रॉपर मास्क वगैरह पहन कर जाते हैं. हमें सारा कुछ हॉस्टल में प्रोवाइड की जाती है, और जब भी कुछ सामान लाना है तो प्रॉपर एक टाइमिंग है. मॉर्निंग और इवनिंग में 2 घंटे का टाइम मिलता है, सुबह 10 से 12 और शाम को 6 से 8. तो उस टाइम में हम सामान ले आते हैं, और अभी कुछ खाने का जाना है तो मेस भी प्रोवाइड फैसिलिटी है हमारे यहाँ.
तो मेस में कैसी फैसिलिटी है कि आप लोग खुद जाते हो या खाना प्रोवाइड किया जाता है?
हाँ, कोई एक जाकर ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोग, मतलब एटलीस्ट 10 लोगों का मतलब खाना ले आते हैं. और
तो आप वो खाना फिर हॉस्टल में खाते हैं?
हाँ.
ओके. और यहाँ पे हाइजीन का क्या है सिस्टम हॉस्टल में?
हाइजीन मामा आती हैं सुबह, मतलब टाइम टू टाइम आके क्लीन करके जाती हैं, और एक हमारे रूम्स भी क्लीन किए जाते हैं.
और यहाँ पे प्रॉपर टाइमिंग है कि यहाँ पे रूम्स क्लीन होते हैं और वॉशरूम्स वगैरह किचन्स वगैरह का सैनिटाइजेशन होता है,
और प्रॉपर रेगुलर चेकअप भी होते हैं हमारे फीवर्स के लिए, कोई किसी को कोई सिम्टम्स हैं कि नहीं.
ओके. सो आपका टेम्परेचर चेकअप होता है रोज, ताकि किसी बच्चे को कोई प्रॉब्लम हो. अगर सपोज कोई बच्चा बीमार पड़ जाता है या उसको कुछ बुखार है, तो फिर कैसे निकल आउट करते हैं सिचुएशन?
तो यहाँ पे मॉनिटर्स हैं हमारे पास, तो हमें कभी कुछ कोई प्रॉब्लम है तो हम उनसे कॉन्टेक्ट कर लेते हैं कि जो भी है, तो वो संभाल लेते हैं.
तो आपके हॉस्टल मॉनिटर्स हैं जो कि आपका ध्यान रखते हैं ऐसे किसी को कुछ बुखार है या बेसिक मेडिसिन. एंड वॉट अबाउट दिस मास्क, फ्रॉम वेयर डिड यू गेट दिस?
ये हमें हॉस्टल में ही प्रोवाइड की गई है सारे स्टूडेंट्स को.
Okay, so you are not facing any kind of problems here during this quarantine and this crucial situation.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much. Stay home and stay safe.
हमने जैसे देखा कि गर्ल्स और बॉय स्टूडेंट्स से हमें बात करके ये पता चला है कि ऐसी क्रूशियल सिचुएशन में भी स्टूडेंट्स सब यहाँ पे सेफ हैं. इन्हें मेडिकेशंस की फैसिलिटीज़, इवन मास्क, सैनिटाइज़र, फूड की होम डिलीवरी सब कुछ यहाँ प्रोवाइड किया जाता है. और यहाँ पे जो क्लीनर्स हैं वो भी पूरा सैनिटाइजेशन का अपना खुद का भी ध्यान रखते हैं और हॉस्टल का भी ध्यान रखते हैं. रेगुलरली यहाँ पे बच्चों के रूम्स और यहाँ पे जो वॉशरूम्स हैं, किचन है, वो हर 2 घंटे के टाइम लिमिट में वो साफ़ होते हैं. और सब लोग यहाँ पे बहुत ही प्रिकॉशंस ले रहे हैं, बिकॉज प्रिवेंशन इज़ बेटर देन क्योर. सो एवरीवन प्लीज़ स्टे इन योर हॉस्टल्स एंड स्टे सेफ. थैंक यू.